at front sight. You shouldn't have a clue what your target looks like. When you drop that gun, you shouldn't be surprised at all that you've got them nice and tight in there, because that's the skill set each of you possess. My job today is to get you to believe in yourselves. More than anything that I'm going to do, drill or anything else, you have a skill set. I've got to get you to buy in and believe in you. That's the job that I have.